It's the job of the artist to make the revolution irresistible.